Good morning, viewers. You watch the headline news on Sunday, May 9, 2020 at 8 a.m. with me, Rahmatunisha. This time, we will recommend the destination of natural tourism in Ipoh, Bengkulu. It's Batu Kembang Beach, or it's better known as Pulau Beach. It has its own beauty that makes it different from other beaches. And here's the review. One of the spots on Ipoh, Batu Kembang Beach, with the beauty of the beach. Recently, it's been a lot of remodeling, more hangout, and more crowded with people starting to open food stall there. So the more relaxed we sit and store at the beautiful beach. To see the beautiful of beach, this beach is indeed familiar. For saving history and putting it in the natural park, because there is a lot of history on the beach. Not only does it preserve a panorama view, it also has a historical tradition, and this beach was the first road to divide Bengkulu province. Interestingly, the liberator of the Republic Indonesia, Insinyur Soekarno, never paused in this region. Now, while the road to the tourism coast is no longer the main route, its charm does not lure visitors to visit. The Batu Kembang Tour Beach has quite a history. Just there is the big rock, is a historical symbol of this beach. Interestingly, as the road leading up of the coast was high ground, we had a chance to see the layout of Ipoh. Not only is this beach where the cross was held for the first time at Ipoh Motorcycle Competition. Batu Kembang Beach, along a beach stretch of about 2 km, beauty is enjoyed as it approaches the mouth of Muar River Panorama. For viewers who love traveling and are attracted to these tours, let visit this beautiful nature tour in sub-district of Ipoh, Pulau Baru, even familiar and apologetically beautiful. Rahmatunisha from Studio.